2016 or 1952. Holiness is still right, and I'm not talking about a denomination. I'm not talking about a church, but I'm talking about living for God.
It's still.
It don't have nothing to do with whether you wear pants or a skirt. It don't have nothing to do with whether you wear makeup, have long hair, a perm or no perm, go to the movies or not. It has everything to do with you living for God.